Like Sebastian, I gave false testimony in court during the Chimera case. I loved Thomas since we were children, but he married someone else. It broke my heart. A man named Scott offered me a chance to break up Thomas and Sarah's marriage, and I took it. Scott framed Thomas for stealing the relic and killing the guards. The court found him guilty and sentenced him to death. Every day, I regret what I did. I never wanted Thomas to die. He and Sarah had a daughter, you know. She lives behind the cemetery. You should go there.